kulandzeleke indzaba levelileke itolo emsakatweni ke iMaswati Channel kuthi ke kunamakeni onhlandla dlamini wakhona ke kumadonsa lokhala ngekuthi loyo ke bekathi ke ahlalisana naye wasika ke indzawo wasikela ke makhelwane wakhe kanzi lapho nakwendiwa lowo msebenzi uthi ke bekathi ke akhona nababe Moses Ndzinisa naye ke lowathatha ke imali make nohlandla uthi wasike uya kandaba zabantu lapho khona indaba zabantu wasike uyamthuma yena ke babe Moses Ndzinisa ukuthi alungisele umonakalo sowendekile sibese ke siyakhulumisana naye ke babe Moses Ndzinisa lothi tekuthi ke imali ayatiko futhi ke lathunywa kona ngundaba zabantu kuthi ke aphume nesijubu ke emkhathini wakhe ke make nohlandla dlamini nalomunye ke makhelwane longibabe simelane hayi lena yakhe ke nakambamali lapho khona ke kuthiwa bokubanga ukuthi ke emandi ke lasuka khona ke kababe simelane abese ke awulela ngekhathi ke kamakeni onhlandla dlamini kuthi yena ke wasikhokha ke sijubusa lapho ukuthi akakhwelibonza ke emkhathini kwalamakhaya ke lamabili hayi ke indzaba yakhe ke nendzaba yakambamali yokhanjiswa ke kwemhlaba
ngoba ngiligabane sibo ngumzenisi
Moses
abenzisa ingabe ukuthi wengana ngisungwe ikhona imali wayithatha ngoba kwemphamali
ngemhlaba angadani nemali mina ke umuntu nje angadani ngoba noma bakhonda lawo bani wangekho ngasemsebenzini into yena engakathela ngiyalukhuluma kanye ngendolo ungayadi nje umakazi ngenza idibana nale imvolenti
ingabe vele mpamali wakusiza nomhlabathi wakhe make dlamini
kude nangibuka mina khona ndimile kule mamaki le kungawabona kukhanza ukuthi akazangene kubhamali
ukhona ngibele babe indaba zabantu akuthuma kona ukuthi ukulungisele la khaya
ukhona wangithuma kunabo nakwa kwasimelana
ngakuchazela kancane ngawo lo
ngakulungisa lokho njengoba ngikukhona ukucela imali encwadi nje ngiyaphasasi simelana akazame ukuthi bangagcitha imali lapha nobatshele abantu bakhe ngoba ungente abantu angangekho bacithe bangacithi bese ke bakhaya ilwanyana libonza ubulfens litawusida ukuthi abantu kade litawuwa bese kuphinze kusuka emseleni bakhe ubulfens wavuma simelane wathi sathi-ke kusho ukuthi batawakhisana bajule nomunye utawuthatha ihafu nabonye athatha ihafu bathi-ke simelane cha utakwenta yoloko yena mane-ke kuthiwa ucela ukuthi simbekethelele utawu wakhanjalo usenedinkinga lanato nje bantwana sikolweni kepha utakwenke
Ndzinisa-ke uthi te makeni onhlandla dlamini kufuna-ke akhulume wona-ke emaciniso ngoba le ndzaba layibekile akusiyonani-ke eliciniso ithi ndzabeni temsakato iye Maswati Channel ngingeri Carlos ngamanzini.